Morning.
Well, it's a little chilly out there this morning. Actually, I think it's still around zero, it might be. I don't know if it actually got to frost, but there was a frost warning, and I still heard someone saying, check your sensitive plants because there might be a frost. So, yes, out there it's rather cold, rather chilly. Inside it's nice and warm, which is why I always dry. I always dress for inside because I wear my jacket, yes, but when I get here, I have to be dressed coolly because it is not cool in here. There's a student, she's often here when I'm here early, and she loves my car. She always lets me know, she says, I love your car. South American. Or maybe she's Mexican, I'm not sure. I nearly scrambled to get my phone ready. I forgot about taking a picture of the Springer Spaniel when I left the house. I was sort of in a hurry. And then as I was halfway there, I said, okay, get your phone out, get it. And doing that one-handed startup didn't work, so I put it down, and I was too early, obviously, because they never showed up. Perhaps tomorrow, I don't know. Maybe it was too chilly for them. I doubt it. I've seen them in the middle of the winter. One of my students handed out the Mother's Day gift. These are actually the ones that my tutoring students really like, so I'll be able to let them know where they can get these. They're bulk. Actually, don't know where you can get them, but they're obviously available locally. I'll have to ask. Anyway, I'm going to get upstairs to the office. It's almost 8 now. So, yeah. I have to get my attendance sheet and attendance folder, so for this class and for the evening class. And see what's happening.